Kalei is still her future husband and not your slave, so don't go getting any long-term ideas, got it?
Yes, that's right.
And our name for you hasn't changed.